Phoenix. I know it's been a tough 12 months for everybody dealing with the pandemic, and it's been tough for us to stay connected without being able to hang out in person. But we're feeling some relief here at some of our Phoenix programs, and we're getting back to in-person. Let's see how we're keeping everybody safe as we return to in-person programming. You can come on in the gym.
Welcome to the Phoenix. I'm so glad that you could stop by. The only requirement for membership is 48 hours of continuous sobriety and a commitment to be sober. Because of COVID, we have a cap on how many people can be here. So there are three ways to sign up. You can sign up by tablet, phone, or computer.
Mask and sanitizer if you need any of that stuff. So let's get rolling. Hi there, my name is Tanya and I'm a volunteer instructor here at the Phoenix Classroom. I want to show you our gym. Here we have red boxes on our floor to allow for physical distancing while working out. We also have gym wipes available throughout the gym so you can wipe down your equipment before and after use. I also want to let you guys know that we modify and scale all of our classrooms based on level and ability. So please come on down. We look forward to seeing you at your next class. Thanks.
We also have a variety of virtual programs. Check us out online. We have a full schedule. All right, everybody, let's get into it. So bring your feet about hips.
Thank you for everyone in the Phoenix community for supporting us during this time. Hope to see you here very soon.